I got the Upper Deck 2009-2010 box. No break to break. It's box number 50. 50 right there. Oops, that's the bottom. What the? How do you open? There we go. Okay. So it's 10 packs, and, or maybe it's 8 cards per pack and 10 packs. So here's all the packs. Nothing in it, nothing on the floor. I didn't mean to put it down. Sorry. Alright, first pack. I've never even seen what these cards look like. I've never even opened up this product before. Like, I've never seen these cards before. Alright. Oh, this looks nice. Andres Nociani. Oh, there's something. Oh, that's nice. Oh, jersey card. That's nice. Andres Nociani. Star rookie of Damari Carroll. Upper Deck, Derrick Rose. It's all like bumpy. And then a dual materials of Kevin Garnett and Amari Stoudemire. Amari Stoudemire and Kevin Garnett. That is sweet. All right, next pack. First pack, I get a jersey card. Now let's see what this pack has. Eric Damper, Rasheed Wallace, John Salmons, B.J. Mullins, a rookie of James Harden. Oh, nice. A Michael Jordan. A legacy of Michael Jordan. Rajah Bell. And Jai Yalian. I don't know how you pronounce that. It's Chinese. So, yeah, I'll keep all the hits or inserts and stuff on one side and the other stuff on the others. Looks like there's an insert. Darren Williams, Lamar Odom, Anthony Palmer, a rookie of Dejon Summers. Ooh, that is nice. A Michael Jordan, half black, half white. Kind of looks like Scarface. That is really nice. This was really a cheap box too. I only got this for like $10. I gotta finish. Shaquille O'Neal and DJ Augustine. This has been like great so far. I didn't even expect any of this. Desmond Mason, Marty Collins, CJ Miles, star rookies of Marcus Thornton. Ooh, and portals of D. Brown. I guess he's an old player from a while ago. It's in black and white and it says Immortals, my bad. Immortals. Mike Miller, Raymond Sessions, and Luol Deng. Al Jefferson, Jamal Crawford, Randy Foy, Dwight Howard, star rookies of Jeff Pendergraf, Leandro Barbosa, George Hill, and Amari Stoudemire. All right, we got 4 packs. Oh, geez, I dropped some base. We have 4 packs after this one. We got this one and 4 more. And I think I'll just do a little go over. It's done. I believe the first pack I got a jersey card. That was really nice. Jared Jeffries, Richard Jefferson, rookie of AJ Price, rookie again of Jordan Hill, another Michael Jordan legacy ones. Ooh, there's my favorite player. There's a base of my favorite player. There's Michael Jordan, the legacy. And then base of my favorite player, Ray Allen, Corey Maggette, and Jermaine O'Neal. Hold on 1 second. I accidentally put some base in the hit pile. All right, hold on. Let me just check this out. Yep, that's all base. All right, I got 4 more packs now. Chris Douglas Roberts, Dwayne Wade, that's good. Andrea Bargnani, star rookie of Taj Gibson, Mike Bibby, Sean Marion, Rocco Lenny Urich, and Zach Randolph. Well, I kind of stopped getting inserts. And I just stopped getting stuff. Amika Okafor, Pau Gasol, star rookie of Omri Caspi. Ooh, Immortals of Spencer Haywood. And he's playing on the Seattle Supersonics, but it's got a different logo from such a long time ago. Ugh. That's really cool. Omri Caspi rookie, Marco Jaric, Thaddeus Young, Joe Johnson, and Antoine Wright. Last 2 packs. It's weird the first pack was a jersey card. Michael Redd, Andres Bedrins, Dominic McGuire, star rookie of Darren Collison. Ooh, here we go. This is nice. Another one of these masterpieces of Steve Nash. It's really bumpy. You can't really tell. It's all bumpy. Derrick Rose, LeBron James, Benda Udre. And we got the last pack. And then I'll do a little go over of everything we got. Ooh, looks like there is something in there. So at least we got something in our last pack. Al Harrington. Yeah, it's just another one of those Michael Jordan cards. Al Harrington, Andrew Bogut, Rashard Lewis, star rookies of Chase Budinger, star rookie of Wayne Ellington, another one of these Michael Jordans, Brandon Roy, and Francisco Garcia. All right, that's it. That's all the packs. Now I'm going to show you what I got. I mean, this was an $11 box, so I think I did good for that $11 box. A Michael Jordan Legacy. These go for about like a buck or two each, so those are good. A Steve Nash Masterpiece. See, he's holding a trophy. I don't know what trophy that is. It's a league MVP trophy. An Immortal of Spencer Haywood. Another one of these Michael Jordan Legacies. Another Immortal of D. Brown. It's in black and white. Immortal. The Scarface one of Michael Jordan. The black and white. I think that's really, really cool. And it's got like the writing just like Scarface. And the back is like a ticket. Then the jersey card. Dual game materials. Of Amari and KG. I think that's really sweet. And the Derrick Rose masterpieces. Derrick Rose. And then another Michael Jordan Legacy. Alright, thanks for watching. Just comment or PM if you want anything. This is all for sale and for trade. We haven't been able to make as many hockey videos lately because Alejandro has been, a couple months ago, spent a lot of money on cards, and we didn't film it, but his parents don't want him spending any more money on it, so he's, like, suspended from spending money, but he'll be back in, a couple weeks, and my friend Gibby is doing hockey cards, too, to help him out, so, alright, so please subscribe. And just see you later.